So I didn't record last night, but it is 7:30 right now. You might have heard my alarm. Just had my porridge. We're getting ready to leave Le Mans to go to Bethune. And we are going to see a World War One museum. He's been, but I haven't, so we're gonna go and see that today, and then tomorrow it is home time. At the minute it's Halloween today, so we got absolutely drenched in the French chateau. It's basically a castle, so that's why I've had a shower, but we're gonna carry on today. I'm a little bit tired, but let's get today done and see what else happens. So see you in the next clip.
Thank you very much. We'll meet you at the bottom of the rank pit when you're done, mate.
Yeah.
So dynamite, years ago, you know how they used to one hand like that, like yep. Dynamite.
Mike, is this your weapon? knife with a gunnet.
So, it's not a knife with a grenade, it's a rifle with one of them shoved in it to fire as like it. Still throwing it.
So these, we can get more people. I'm messing about.
Okay, British. Bottled grenades.
It's not time. It's all like tips.
The artillery's gone.
That could be on like a cannon to work. We did, didn't we?
Yeah, well.
Imagine getting a shirt.
Half the place.
Yeah, it looks like you need a heavy snipe from the top.
Yeah, we did know it has the shell, which is exactly.
Aren't they like gas ones?
Yeah, they're like gas. But they're just a bit. like that. There's easy part to do. This guy's the right manager.
Ah, but Lewis.
So we're later on in the evening and we're at a final destination. So it's warm in this room. The other room where my dad is, and but we're watching Transporter 2. So I'll show you around the hotel tomorrow when we're just about leaving. But that's pretty much the end of the journey. So I'll see you for the last stretch of the mile back home. So we're just packing up the last few bits, but I want to just show you. This is our window. That is all that's secure in it. You can undo that easily and just put fishing wire to open that, even though that is locked. But I want to show you what's even worse. That doesn't work, but that does, and it beeps. But we come into the bathroom. What's normal? There is so many fucking holes and screws unloose there. Plus, the shower has no head for it. And it's like that. So, not really good, is it? But it's a cheap, cheerful hotel. It's the only decent room we can get. So, time for the last stretch now. We're gonna do our last minute checks. And we're gonna be back in England soonish.
You will.
So, see ya soon.
No match for British.
Bum. The fat bastard. getting it for you, Joe. Just come back, but having my Chinese chicken balls, chips and rice, I'm so hungry, so I'm going to end this video because I've had breakfast at 7:30 French time, so that's 6 o'clock, half 6, so I'm hungry, so see ya. So it's later on in the evening and I'm very tired. It is 8 o'clock. It's been a long day. So, I'm going to leave this video here. I hope you guys enjoyed the journey. And I am going to go to sleep because I am absolute knackered. So, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. So in a minute, you're not going to see all this side bit. I'm having a haircut. So I'll see you in a second once I've had my hair done. It's the morning, and yes, well, it is the afternoon, but I've been doing a few things behind the scenes, but yeah, if you spike up my hair, it's like that, so yeah, but at the minute, I'm gonna try freeway cola. It's from France, the first time we went, yeah, so I'm gonna try it. I have tried it before, but not on video, and it's been absolute freezing cold in the fridge since then, so pretty much like Coca-Cola, but it's the French edition of it. But yeah, I'm gonna go and start editing videos and stuff like that. So, see you in a second, because it's chaotic today. Updating Fortnite, playing the rest of the card for the schools. I might get the last one, I don't know. But, and then editing videos ready for the next thing that's going to happen. So, see you in the whatever next clip happens. So, I'm just chilling, making the thumbnail and editing the vlogs, but I'm enjoying Little Monster. Not sponsored, by the way, but yeah, I'm gonna carry on making my thumbnail, and I'll see you for whatever clips next. Ooh, I've just got that thumbnail sorted, about to transfer the Le Mans video over, so that is it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.